Gotta pick something. Start off with a normal fish run. Have I beaten the game with fish? Ooh, golden crossbow, that's nice. I don't get a chance to do anything other than this, right? Right off the bat. Oof, it's been a while, you guys. It's been a hot minute. Not as hard as Apex, though. Right? Guys, I'm stuck. Is that a minigun? Machine gun. Hate it. Thanks, I hate it. To the rhythm. That poor Mega trying to escape the eyes. Slower enemy bullets, homing bolts, less enemy HP, extra chest spawns, homing, shitting, bolts. Baby! Yeah! Chuh! Bruh! Check me out. Watch this destruction. Don't watch that one where I shot the wall. That didn't count. Destruction's coming, you bet your ass. Got the gun there. I'll take this. Assault rifle? No. Prefer Gungeon over Nuclear Throne because there is an easy way to dodge in Gungeon rather than having to hide behind walls. I'm definitely a huge fan of the iframes and the dodge roll. What he said. Oh, don't miss him.
Diga bendito.
First of all, Doomshock 100 bits, what do you have to put glasses or a hat on you? Historically speaking, glasses I put on for 50 and a hat I put on for 100. And now those are, that's a big farkin' deal. That's a big deal. That's you ain't messing around at that point. We were talking about shots earlier, and I never got to finish my sentence. But I would say, oh God, homing bolts are just sexy. I would do a shot for a 50. I'm just expecting homing bolts to do too much now, though. I'm not even aiming anymore. Viking beard hat is amazing and I absolutely love it. Okay, yeah, that's my face. But the yarn, it's something about the yarn. I think there's like some mold in it because every time I wear it, I have this huge allergy reaction. It's bad. So I have to find some way to oh yeah. I gotta find some way to solve that problem, you guys. Homing heavy, bud? I gotta wash it. Like, how do you wash yarn without destroying it? I have to maybe wrap it in a bag and put it on delicate or something like that? That's probably the way to do it. How to wash yarn? Not worth $100, not worth golden? Oh, that's my other one. I was like, ugh. That sounds so cool. It's not. It wasn't. Yo, shit. Get the fuck away. Ooh. Oh my God. Oh, I didn't know that big boy was there. Oh, dude, I'm dead. No one told me. Big boy was lurking. Get in there. Reload time on this is pretty rough though. Does two tier three count? What is two tier three? What do you mean? 2 month tier three for 50 bucks? Big Chungus ambush. I walked up there, that dude was like, goodness. If I had a dodge roll, I could have just went like, oh, we're saved. Relies more on reaction time rather than slow bullets. Enemies touching you take damage is really nice. Push through a limited number of walls is good for the fucker battle, but this is good for not dying. missing a heavy bolt is... That's a hard pill to swallow. Oh! Boy. No wrench today. You already have a golden thing. Fuck that. Like, there's nowhere to go. There was literally nowhere to go. No fucking place to go. Pop gun, saved. Give me some health or I'll quit. That sound like a fair idea? Can you agree on that? Seems like the homing doesn't work as well on this heavy bolt. No, I want that stuff though. The rads, fuck you. Back up, sir. I should use space to switch my weapons far more than I do. It's the superior button to make dreams happen. Low ammo. Problematic. Fire behind me in my butt. Also problematic. I'm not even sure what got me there. Apparently it was the sniper. If I had to push through a limited number of walls, I wouldn't have been in fuck zone. Or if I had a gun that didn't like shoot and then he's like, let me reload this for the next 4 minutes. Okay. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sure, though. Corner fucked. Big time. Golden shoddy. Garbage. Thanks, I hate it. Complains about gun he always wants. I mean, the only other faster firing gun I had, though, was what? The assault rifle, which is just a big... Fuck you from the game. Oh, look at that. Speaking of the devil. Speak of the devil. Got you a dollar. Feel so loved right now by this game. Every one of those bullets did not bounce in the direction I wanted them to. I'm good, please. I'll take it. Let's go for a different golden gun, maybe. Crossbow. Golden crossbow is great, like I said. Just didn't get anything to back it up there. And then I was kind of trapped by the fire. 300 bits. Are gifted subs monthly as well or one time? One time. So you're not locked in to gift them every month. That would be ridiculous. And you don't sign them up to pay every month. That would be also pretty ridiculous. Well... But throwing butt's pretty good in this guy. I could have gone for more melee range, but I'm not actually going to use my screwdriver for a weapon, you sill bill. You nut job. Yeah, two tier three subs gifted. Yeah, no, that would count. That's, if that's what you mean, absolutely. For sure. That's a pretty big deal, too. A normal shotgun that's not golden. Ooh, could I please? Could I please? I get so lucky. Oh, I didn't even see that. Snuck that under the radar. It was like hugging the wall. Scare your face. Less enemy HP. More HP and ammo drops. Asian dude, ha! Prime sub, Doom Shock, Tier 1 Cyclone, Tier 1 Stefan Jan, Kyomu, Busy Mule, Trucky. Thanks to the sub gifts, Doom Shock. Hell yeah. Dermalay wants the hat. Hot sub missed. I missed a sub? Before that, even? No, Mark S. Trick, I got that. Daedalus Jr. Well, he already subbed at the tier 3. So is that the 25 then, Doomshock, with the sub gifts? 5 tier 1 subs, 5 each, 25, with the 25 tier 3 sub that you gave me? Glasses now? Is that the deal? Joey P, 27 months, what's up, Joe? Alright, let's put some fun ones on. Appreciate the sub gifts, you guys. Makes me feel special. It makes other people feel special, too. Yes, please. Check these out. Even better when I do this. Check it out. Bonk. Mom says I'm the coolest kid at school. Adults know everything, so. I choose to believe her. Doomshock 100 bits. XJIX, is that what that says? XJJX. JJ, what's up? Tier 1 sub, welcome, my friend. Thank you for that. Explosives. That makes a lot of sense since I'm using explosive weaponry. Fucking rat rotting in the wall. Shovel. Cock tease me. The shovel's actually dece. Lower your head a bit because of the screen reflection, please. You mean just like look down? That ain't gonna happen. Lower my head. Let me just chop it off and glue it on lower. Extra chest spawn. Prevent death once. Mutate later. Kills lower your reload time. I really don't like any of these. Creative name. 500 bits. Take my bit, Chinity. Love your vids. First stream. Thank you for that creative name. Appreciate that a lot. You didn't even hit me, though. You got close. He approached me. Oh, we have no health. Or ammo, I mean. Gonna need some ammo drops, boys. Either that or I'm gonna have to use my screwdriver. Nobody wants to see that happen. That's unfortunate. Hey, just come over here next to this car. It'll be fun. No, come on over here. Trust me. So, oh, come on! Car explodes. Got a new weapon, and I'm in the zone. What is this? Pop gun? We popping? Is that what we're doing? Golden grenade launcher, yuck. I spit on the microphone, it's so yuck. But I'm doing it. That can wait. Thunk. Woo! Spicy time. Slobber all over the mic. Now that's gonna get moldy too. Dude, totally could, you're right. Stick mic away, or microphone into the dishwasher. Big dog. Auto shotgun, please. Can I get close enough to grab it? Please! Hoo-wee! That's what's up. Wrench? Flamethrower? Lotharina, tier 1 sub. What's up, Lotharina? Lotharina. That was a pretty big dog. Oh, I didn't know the wrench came with me. I could have chosen. More melee range. Been terrible. Let me get those rads. Let me get the rads, please. Back up. Stop, please. I'm dead. Get away. Rads. Bad rads. Eraser? What the fuck is that? Oh, sweet. That sounds like it'd be great for a boss. To use my right click ability with it. It's just like basically a shotgun though. Uses the same ammo, we shouldn't do. Auto shotgun's just superior in every way. Doomshock 1000 bits. Do I make my bumbo bigger? How do I make my bumbo bigger over time? Gotta let him grow. Is there anything down here? Nope. Yeah, we're at one health. This is fine. Hit bullets come ammo. No damage from explosions and fire. Better accuracy. Energy weapons deal more damage. Boiling veins. Ogre 4 months in a row. Yas, hi-hats. I give feels for the Strem. You give feels. I need that help. Bro, let me get in there. So I got that throne butt, so we're dropping four grenades in there when I right click like that. It's pretty bombastic. Oh, I didn't even notice that guy down there. Bro! Grenade launcher, laser minigun. Health, yes, please, more. You wouldn't mind it. Off my can I just shoot that wall down? Yes. Pretty decent fire rate for a grenade launcher. Watch 90% of your videos on YouTube. You're a pretty great streamer and creator. Have my money. For Lotharina 122. Oh, thank you so much. That's like super kind of you to say. I'm glad that you enjoy it. Thanks for supporting me. Flare gun. When's the boss come? Is it? It's not now. He would have been here already, I think. Doomshock 100 bits. Mr. Otz, I'ma want that hat, sir. Okay, you've probably given, what, $100 at least today, Doomshock? Well, I generally do it, right, where it's like $100 in a one-go thing, but like, I'm fine with bending rules. You've been nice. Rules are just meant to be broken, right? Fuck it, if you can't put on a fucking hat for a stranger, what can you do? Alright, we'll count it, Doomshock. Five more gifts to Piankra, to Fuse Reaper, to Johnny, to Camajone, and to Lion. Hell yeah. Congrats, you guys, on your subs. And thank you so much, Doomshock. Do you have a preference of hat, Doomshock, or you want me to pick? Drop that car, you're gonna hurt somebody. Says as he fires a grenade at his face. Would you knock it off?
Bar must grab.
More! Oh my goodness, okay. Gifted more subs to... Thekken Crab? The Demos? The Turtle Squirts? Turtle Squirts. Dev was taken and I evuti. Drop the Doom Shock. Look at that. Unicorn hat? Get out of here. That I still haven't cleaned the ants out of that. That's been too long. 100 bits, your choice. Thank you, Doom Shock. Check it out, guys. How do I look? Amazing? Snorlax used Surf. Oh my god, I didn't know that was the last enemy. Holy shit! You scared me. Alright. Big boss next time. Finally, the 100 bits came through. Why don't you have a responsibility hat? What is that? Can I have one? Welcome new subs, is Doom Shock. All right, let's get posted up in a spot where we can survive. It's not bad, it's just kind of muddied up with enemies. Oh, that's my face! Okay. Does the shadow ray comes down? Yeah, I didn't see it. Yeah, I didn't see anything like that. I used my respawn too. It's a good thing we had it. A little low on ammo there. A little bit. A smidge low. Woo! Easy stuff, you guys. As planned, pre-recorded in fact. Actually, in fact, get away from me, you monster. Big man from Big Land, Prime Sub, welcome, my friend. And Doomshock, do you ever wear two hats? Welcome to the stream. Sawed-off shotgun, not interested. Oh my lord, the madman. Slapdad, what's up? I didn't see you sneaking in there. Eyes bad mod, forget chat commands, forgive Slapdad. Slapdad's forgiven. As long as Slapdad has beer. Yes, I have worn more than one hat at a time, Doom Shock. It has happened. We had two hats on today, actually. I had the Gyarados biting on Charizard over here. Or is it Pikachu hat? He's over there. Have you ever worn more than two?
Actually, yes.
Doomshock 100 bits. Are subs better than bits for you? Let's think about that. Are subs better than bits? If we're talking strict monetary gains, which you're probably not. Bits would net more money to me since Twitch takes a piece, but Twitch takes a piece of bits too, and I don't know what that percentage is. So it's probably 6 to 1, half dozen to the other if you're talking about money. If you're talking about subs, chat hype is always nice. Getting some chat hype is sweet, exciting other people than just me. You know, that's easy to say that, you know, let's not be selfish. In my mind, but it's all good. They're all good. Purely money-wise for this. Purely money-wise. It depends on how much of a chunk Twitch takes for bits, Doom. But they take 60%. They take 40% of sub money. Enemies touching you take damage is what I think I'm going to go for here. Trigger fingers could be totally good. Could save my life, but this could also save my life, especially in that fuck zone that we're about to go into. This place here. Oof. Boy. I gotta use the shotgun, like, solely. These little fucks. They can walk into me and I don't care. I need more shotgun ammo. I need to kill this fucker. And the splodies, that's what gets me, like, every time. Just touch me, would you? Thank you. Touch me, baby. Bits go 100% to him. Bits go 100% to me, but when you guys buy bits, you end up spending, what, like 120 on 100 bits? Something like that, right? So that's a net loss on your end of, what, 20%. And that 20% actually goes to Twitch, right? So is that better than the 40% that would go to Twitch on a sub? Probably, yeah. 75 for bits. So two-fifths. Two-fifths is 40%. 1,000 bits. Bits or subs? Chat. Bits or subs? Well, chat's gonna vote for subs, I would think. Just touch me, Huts. 2019. I didn't say that. Oh, Jesus. All I have to focus on are splodies and the guy that... Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Splody there. Yep, right there, too. Yep. Health me. I gotta get to full health in order to recharge my ability to respawn. Oh, I didn't know that thing was real. Oh my god, what the fuck was that? What is this for you? Take that, asshole. Bruh. We're done. We made it. Energy screwdriver. I'm gonna say no. Lol, Huts, ignore my subs as SLV legend. 5 months in a row, I see it now. Rip your face, lol. Sneak attack from the crazy boy, and also good to see you try new games. Keep it coming, bruh. Thanks for the resub, friendo. That was so sneaky, I didn't see it. Called it yourself. Gonna last long like this. Gonna last long like that. Move would be a correct word to use at this point in time. Alright, we gotta respawn back. Whoo, baby. That was spicy stuff. Thanks for your ignored sub. Is Gungeon worth it? Yes, absolutely. I'm not even gonna go into like, well, it depends on what kind of things you like. Nuke launcher. That's gonna be a quad nuke though. Quad nuke, if I right click. These are all balls. Mutate later after I beat the boss? Great. So I think if I'm not wrong here, if I kill all four of the things on the right and left of me, that it'll end up unlocking an ultra throne battle. Am I gonna be able to do that? No. 5,000 from Doomshock, what is up? Both works. You know, that's... Another 50 is another pair of sunglasses. Thank you for the 5,000 bits, Doomshock. Unless, of course, you're doing the subs as well. Oh, Jesus. Okay. Doomshock gifted a tier 1 sub to Roscoe Hutch, to the Closet Monster, to Morphenix, to Yoshi is Yo Broshi, to Last Elric, to Ishiki Tierra, to Zakenti, to Wintman, to Apple Computers, to Crystallic Angel. I'm gonna keep the other sunglasses on and put on another hat. This one makes more sense to put on because it's bigger. Check this out, we're stacking, baby. It's called the double stack, all right? Only professionals are able to do this. Don't try this at home, you guys. Thank you so much, Doomshock, and welcome to the new subs. Fantastic stuff. Absolutely loving it. I think I could right-click nuke both the machines, but I think I'm going to be in such a close proximity to it that I'm going to end up nuking myself, you guys. This is how you make Magikarp eggs. Too much power for one man. I could try to nuke him. Oh, we're not there yet. We're not there yet. That guy needs to die. Oh, I'm out. Nuke! Where are you going, Nuke? Follows my cursor, apparently. Shells. Going down hard. Boy. You wanna mess with my nuke? You want some fuck? Pop gun? Heavy crossbow. Ah, Jesus. Heavy crossbow is so good, too. You have explosion immunity. Boiling veins. Explosion immunity when I'm like 3 health or lower, I think. Right? Correct me if I'm wrong. Doomshock, 100 bits. Lurker for a long time. Just showing support. Love you, Odds. Doomshock, I absolutely love it. Thank you so much, dude. Absolutely making the night. You want some fuck? Hot sales 19. Quit quoting me! Celestial Sanity, 2 months in a row. Hey, Huts, I enjoy the streams. I enjoy you enjoying the streams. Thank you for that. I think there's some dependency on the explosion immunity. Correct me if I'm wrong, chat. All right, we made it. But I don't have the respawn thing, and we're just going to die. Higher ammo max. Attract drops and rads from further. Damage deals. This one's gonna save my life probably more. Or the slower enemy bullets, but let's try to... Fuck. Which one, you guys? Fire and explosion immunity. I thought it was when my health was at such and such, but maybe I'm wrong. Well, like, fuck it. Let's just nuke the shit out of the machines next to us. Twinkie Doge, 500 bits. Nuke yourself for science. Will do. Sounds good. Anime sexy tier 2 sub for 15 months in a row. That jury duty tweet of yours made me laugh. What about the jury duty? It's actually over. I got a notification today. They're like, don't even bother showing up on Friday. We're fucking done. We don't want you. Get out of here. Oh, you're talking about the lady I met during jury duty. Yeah. Probably. I'm pretty sure you will die as it is 4 and lower health, says Alatar. Okay, there you go. See, that's the thing that we need. It is 4 or lower. My kids play COD. Yeah, dude. Lady didn't know what the fuck she was talking about. She called herself a hip mom. Do it for science. Yeah, well... I'm asking you guys between these two upgrades and you're not giving me an answer, so... We'll do drops and rads from further away. Energy hammer? Want some fuck? I don't want it. I could energy hammer the machines though. 3 or lower, Dad. That's what I said to begin with! You guys are nuts. You guys are absolutely, you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. Energy hammer sounds amazing, but I've got mega nuke. Hello? Okay, destroy these things first. Then kill him. We're not gonna make it. We're not gonna be able to do it, you guys. I'm gonna die, as I'm not good enough. Hey, buddy, you wanna do something? Do I really have to shoot at it? Because that's dumb. Energy hammer could have been the right answer, yeah, I don't know. Alright, let's get to it. Come on. That hurt. Oh, He's like in front of it, dude. What the fuck do I do about? What do I do about that? He was standing in front of it! Dude! What the fuck, man? I totally could have had that. He rushed me. He's like, oh yeah, you know you want to do the thing. Oh, sorry, bud. I could have just set the three nukes at his face and we would have been done now. Bullshit. Game. Bullshit. You jump in front of it and then send your little minions after me after like, what, half a second? No, dude. Well, you should have known that even though you didn't know how the game works. Asshole.